I scouted. Strange doings, sir. I killed a hound in the yard, and it got straight back up and went for me. I had to crush its skull, to be sure. I hope everything is in order, sir.
Don't think I'm on your side, because I'm not. If you raise a hand to any of my sisters but Delilah, you'll answer to me.
Understood. What have you got?
When her ritual's done, Emily Caldwin's mind will be gone, and Delilah will look out through her eyes the rest of her life.
And Delilah will rule as Empress.
That's up to you. I've got my money. That's all I need.
Wait. What about a way in?
Use the crypt. There's a lever that opens one of the tombs. The lever is kept in the shed. That's all I can tell you. I grow sick of this assassin. The other sisters speak of him with a tiny shudder of awe in their voices, like stupid schoolgirls.
Don't worry, love. The hounds will warn us. Or the statues. And then we'll descend on him like a murder of crows, and we'll pick his bones clean.
Thank you.
You won't stay hidden, my dear. Fine as a fool.
You're here.
I thought the flooded district was run down.
Thank you.
my business.
So Delilah wants to use Emily to become Empress.
Will Lady Delilah assist us with a blessing tonight?
Watch for his shadow. Listen for the heels of his boots. He is here, my dear.
Delilah's side during the final moments of the ritual. She's alone. What if something goes wrong?
You see it.
So boy, time to see what you've really got, Delilah.
Emily Caldwin, daughter of Jessamine Caldwin, heir to the Empire of the Isles. I call out to you from the void. I call you with ochre from Morley, carmine beetle shells, zirconin lazurite, viridian vile. The tones of your flesh I tempered with Pandician chalk. The same loom that spun the fabric of your dresses made this canvas. I made my brushes from the hairs of your own scalp. Emily, you cannot ignore me. My power is too deep, my reach too long. Brush touches paint. Brush touches canvas. Brush touches void. And now I see you, Emily Caldwin. I breathe your breath. I can feel what you do. Bright mornings in the pub. I feel the cold night air of the ruin where you sleep. And the stink of the river. Image strikes the eye. Eye touches the mind. Mind touches the world. I feel your love for Corvo Atomic and your lost mother. For your caretaker, Callista. I feel your fear in the night. Your hunger to learn. To become someone important. My hunger too. My fear. You are becoming mine. We are nearly finished. Close your eyes, Emily. Sleep forever. Feel the void open beneath you. Make room for me. Give in to me, Emily. Give in to me now! Paint flows. Blood flows. Life goes. Out with the old, in with the new. You've lived in these bones long enough, sweet young girl. Finished. It is complete.